dirty, wasteful, needs to clean up his act. That's how the Energy Commission describes our opponent.
Keeping him around will just cost us more work.
I can't even get him to open up.
Ugly, very ugly.
The decision is clear. On Election Day, it's time to get rid of your old drafty windows.
I'm Jill Hayes from New York Sash, and I approve this message. Buy your windows before the federal energy tax credit expires, and we'll double your tax credit, double your savings.